It's really good. Pat a back toe. It looks like this. Step toe off the step. Okay. So left foot three, step on your left foot. We're going to go step toe ball, hip, step toe ball, hip, step, step up, toe, step. Do that. 5, 6. Left foot, go, and step. Again, 5, 6. Left foot, go. From here, we're going to do a pullback. So you're going to do, just take this left foot. Does anybody not do a pullback? From here, all I want you to do is take this right foot. We're just going to jump back.
Thank you.
A pino looks like this. Double down, pop heel back, pop heel step, pop step up, turn the heels, bring them back. Here we go. Okay, so, left foot free, double step. Wings on your left foot, we're gonna do a hop double down. So hop on this left foot and do a double behind. Hop double back. So, double down, hop double back. Ready? Go. Left foot down, step back. 5, 6, left foot go. Weights on your right foot, jump or hop on his right foot, do a heel step, pop heel step. Put your right foot back, weights on it, pop heel step, ready to go, pop heel step. Do it again, weights on your right foot, pop heel step, ready to go. Good, put it together. Double down, pop heel back, pop heel step. Again, 5, 6, just relax, here you go. Weights on your left foot. We're gonna do a jump or a hop on this left foot. You're gonna do a hop step up. Hop step up, ready, go. Do it again. Put it together, all the way, don't stop. Slowly, ready, and double back. Back. One more time, 5, 6. Left foot go. From here, we're gonna do a crimp roll, a crimp roll, a drum roll, whatever you want to call it. Toes and heels, so you're gonna do toes and heels again. So left foot, toes down, heels in. Okay? So, bottom of the back. Right foot again is here, toes and heels. Do it again, toes and heels, ready to go. So put it together, double down, hop to the back, hop to the step, hop step up, toes and heels, put it together. Slow in, just relax, ready, and double down, hop to the back, hop to the step, hop step up, toes and heels. Now, weights on your right foot, left foot free. So we're going to go hop toe up. You do hop, hop toe up, toe step. Weights on your right foot. Hop, pull it back. Hop step up. Toe step. Hop toe up. Toe step. Do it together. So your weight's like this. Right to three. Hop toe up, toe step. Pull it up, toe step. Do it again, right foot, weights on your right, left foot free. Hop, go up, hop, go up. Finish it off the heel step. So the ending is, left foot free, right foot, weight on your right foot, you're hopping on your right. Hop, go up, go step, go up, go step, heel step. Do it again, right foot, ready, and. Again, ready, and, hop, go up, hop, go up. Good, put it together. Double down, hop double back, hop heel step, hop step up, toes and heels. So here's where you do that hop toe up, toe up, toe up, toe up, hop toe step. Ready, go, hop toe up, hop toe up, step, step, step. Put it together. Pico, ready? And double down, hop toe back, hop toe step, hop toe up, toes and heels, bring it back. Again, Pico. 5, 6, Pivo, go. Go. Right foot, pull back, ready, go. Do it together. Body back and down, body back. Ready? Go. So this is only a touch. My weight's still on my right foot. So from here, I'm going to step on this left foot and do a pullback to the right. So I'm going to do step touch. Now I'm going to pull back. So I'm going to pull back on my left. So from here, we're just going to do top touch. So you have, get a touch in the front. Do your single pull and toe back, starting with your left foot here. So it's step touch, pop toe. Ready, go. Step touch, pop toe. Do it again. Touches in the front. Ready, go. Do it again. Don't put any weight on that touch. Do it again. Step in the front. Put it together. Right foot. Righty, righty down. Pull it back. Do it under your back. Right foot, right down, ready to go. Pull back, ready to go. Do another pull back. Put it together. Riding down, bada da, bada da da da. Right foot, ready, and riding down. Again, 5, 6, right foot, go. So, right foot, do a heel toe step. Your weight's on your left foot, right? Do it again. Right foot, heel toe step, ready to go. Heel toe step. Right foot, go pull step. Pull step. Left foot's free. From here, we're just going to do touch up. Put it together. So you got heel toe step, pull step, touch up. Right foot, that left foot. Ready and heel toe step, pull step, touch up. 5, 6. Right foot go, heel toe step, pull step, touch up. 5, 6, right foot go. We're going to finish it off with, we just did, heel pull step, toe step, touch up. Get here, right foot touch up. From here you're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So left foot free, touch up. You're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we go, 5, 6, left foot, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, put it together. So from here, do heel toe step, heel step, touch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, put it together, right foot, heel toe step. Here we go, right foot, 5, 6, right foot, go, heel toe step, heel step, touch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, now, the whole thing. Riding, riding down, pull it back, do another pull back, heel toe step, pull step, pull step, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The whole thing is 8 counts. Here we go, left foot. And right foot. Just relax. Right foot. 5, 6. Right foot, go. Riding, riding down. I'll tell you one thing about the cue sheet right here for that step. The cue sheet tells you, heel, the cue sheet's going to tell you, heel, step, pull, step, touch up. So the cue sheet will tell you, heel, step, pull, step, touch up. Do either one. I'm going to answer you the second one. So, right foot, riding down, standing up here. 5, 6, when you are, go, riding up. Five, six, right foot, go. Back and down, pop it up.